Eric Bischoff.
Kane, you know the stipulations, and you gave your word. Now take that mask off.
He didn't even give Kane any time to recover. The guy barely, he's not even on his feet yet. But I think we're about to see it, JR.
Kane agreed. I don't know if we're going to see it or not. I don't know if I want to see it or not, quite honestly.
I do want to see it. This may be one of the things that I need to look at through a pinhole in a box or something.
You may want to put the kids to bed. I'll tell you, this is...
He's going to do it! This is it! What?
Triple H, what the hell is... Triple H and Orton and Flair. Evolution now. Stomping the hell out of Kane. They just screwed the man out of the championship.
You know what? I think they want to do the honors. I think they want to unmask Kane. They want...
Hey, wait a minute. There's Rob Van Dam, Kane's former tag team partner.
Oh, he just went the game.
Oh, my God.
He just went Norton.
Van Dam. Step over. Cuts him Randy Orton right in the face. Rob Van Dam coming to Kane's aid. And Orton's going to pay for it. A toe slam all the way to hell for Randy Orton by Kane.
Wait a minute.
King gonna do?
He's gonna unmask. That's what he's gonna do. That's what he better do.
What must he be thinking right now?
He's gotta do the right thing.
King came so close in becoming the world's heavyweight champion.
He's gonna do it, JR. He's gonna do it. No, he's not gonna do it.
Has no alternative. He has to do it.
What is it going to be like? What is it going to look like? Come on, do it, Kane, do it!
I mean, I don't know if we want to see
it. Yeah, I do want to see it.
We've always speculated.
Here it comes!
God, Van Dam's been destroyed. And look at this.
Look at that grotesque face!